Okay guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm not in my kitchen, I'm out in my yard and I'm going to be cutting down my moringa plants. They're trees actually, but not huge. I just want to cut them and preserve my leaves. I have a few moringa plants and this is one of them. I already cut it down, but it grows back so fast. And now it's pretty close to my palm tree. And I also have a piece of plant right there. They're just too close. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to cut this down and take it out completely. Okay, because I can always plant back another one. And of course, I have a few more around there that they're not very big, but they can grow very fast. So I just don't want it to mess with my palm tree. I also have this one right here. It's right beside my lemon grass or fever grass. I think I'm just going to control this one. I'm not going to chop it down because there's no big trees beside it. So I'll just control this one and keep it. Right here I have another one that's getting out of control. It's right beside my mango tree, so I just don't want them to be so close. And since the moringa plant, it catches very fast, much easier than other plants, I'm just going to take it out. And if you can see right there, I did chop it down already, and then it start growing again. And a few weeks ago I did chop down a branch because it had the seeds on it, so I chop it down. But I think I'm gonna take out everything completely, and like I said, it grows very easy, so I can always plant it somewhere else. So like I showed you in the previous video, I had my papaya plant right here, but I cut it down yesterday. As you can see the stump, my son actually helped me and my daughter. And so I showed you my coconut plant or pine tree. It's right here. So I cut off the leaves this morning, or the branches. I cut them off this morning because I guess in 2 days the Ian is about to pass here, so I don't want to have too much debris after. So I cut them down, as you can see. But I showed you in my video that this moringa tree here, I want to get rid of it because it's growing so tall, and I don't want it to become too massive because I want to give my palm tree here some room to grow. I didn't know that I would have to cut the leaves off. I didn't know the storm was coming, but anyway, I guess after the storm, more leaves will come out. As you can see, there is a new one here. I just didn't cut this one. I leave this one alone. Okay, so what I'm going to do now is to cut down this moringa plant here so I can give these babies some room. And here I have a cassava plant. This is growing also, but I want to give them some room, okay? I can always replant my moringa because it grows very fast, as I said before. Okay guys, I'm washing my moringa leaves. I put some salt and baking soda inside there. Okay, so I'm just gonna wash them off nicely. Okay. Guys, I'm finished washing all my moringa leaves and I put them in my pan here so they can drip dry, and then when all the water is absorbed, most of the water I should say, then I'm gonna put them flat on a tablecloth on my table so they will dry in a dark area. You can use it just as it is here. You can steam it, you can make a tea. You can put it in your salad, but most of all, do your research first, especially if you have never used moringa. Moringa is called the miracle plant. It has a lot of health benefits. So when I dry my moringa, I put it into a glass jar, just like this, and it can stay a very long time, as long as you would like it to stay. Or you can ground it up with a coffee grinder or any other device that you have, and when I ground it up, this is what it looks like. Okay guys, so enjoy your moringa when you reap your moringa or when you plant your moringa, and then it's grown, you can just enjoy the health benefits. Okay guys, as always guys, thank you for staying to the very end. Thank you for watching with me, and thank you guys for your support as always, and don't forget to give me a like and share this video, and I will see you in my next video. Walk good, stay blessed. Bye bye for now. Here I have all my moringa leaves spread out on my table.